What's up, guys? Welcome back. Back with Lou's Fix It. Today we got one. We got two, actually. Two specials for y'all, guys. We here with the Relaro AK-917. I'm hearing a lot about these cars, so you know I have to go get them. You know, I ain't gonna pass by on a good video, you know. So, everybody talking about how fast it is coming out the box with the system that it's already hooked up with. I really wasn't interested in that, so I just got the rollers. I got two of the different types of rollers. I got the one where it's just a regular chassis with the side. It's like a plastic on the side. You know, it don't give you all of the upgrades that you would get. And this one is the carbon fiber chassis. I'm gonna open them up, show you the difference between this one and this one. But let me unbox them and I'm gonna show you what we have. Alright, we got these babies out the box. From the outside, ain't too much difference in them, but the colors, man, but they look nice. I just pulled the plastic off of them. They look so sweet, I'm not even gonna lie. The blue one, I love the blue. You know, I got all my cars is blue. And man, this is, the blue look pretty as hell. The red and black, that red and black mixed together, that looks sweet as hell. Let's get a close up on them. See how they look close up. All right, so this is a close up on a red one. See how she look. They got the rims on her. Not bad tires. Look pretty decent, I'm telling you. It comes with the lights already installed, the sunken lights. That's bad right there. I ain't got to do my little special with my lights on this car. I'm looking to get a front lip on it to protect the body. Yeah, she looks good. She got the back lights on already. I ain't got no power in her yet, so I can't get the lights functioning yet, but we're going to get to that. Still got a little plastic up on her. So that's the outside of my low scale, my the regular one. Red and black, that's how it looks. That red and black look pretty. Now this is my blue and orange, the outside of her. This one got the upscale rims. These is aluminum rims. They got the brakes and the brake pads on the inside. That look nice, I ain't gonna lie. You got your circles to put whatever numbers you want on there. Start from the front. This one got the front headlights like the last one. You know, ain't no difference in the headlights. The headlights still the same. Got the front headlights. So upscale of this one would be the rims. This one got the back lights as well. But this one got lights inside of the tailpipe. Come on, focus. This one got the lights inside of the tailpipes like I got on the Felony. I guess when you hit high speeds, it'll give you a little light out your tailpipe. But this one comes with a fan mounted on the top already. Cool down your electronics, your motor, ESC on the inside.
So that's the difference between a regular one and an upscale one on the outside. So let's take a look on the inside. Okay, so when you go on the inside, so on this one, this is your regular one. I believe the whole front end, everything is the same. You got your shocks. Your mount is aluminum. All of your arms inside there is adjustable. Everything is plastic in there. I believe you have the upgraded ones where you could get the, you could buy the aluminum version of everything or your arms. See, this one got the metal chassis with the plastic sides. Underneath, inside here, the center rod, the center shaft is one piece going from front to back. I believe everything else is the same. You got your this is metal, same shocks, plastic on the inside. Your bones inside there is metal. That's always going to be metal though. So that's the inside of your regular one. You got your top bar. That one is, that is plastic. It just got a carbon fiber look on it, finish on it. You flip it up. You got that Rolalo design on the bottom of it. I like that. I like this right here. You can't beat that design on the bottom of it. You be having guys go out and buy the chassis with the designs on it just to have that look. You know, and these ones come with it. So I don't know if this one, let me see. Now see, the carbon fiber one don't come with the design on the bottom of it. But as you see, everything here, the front end, the back, the shocks, everything is still the same. Or your arms, everything is still the same as the regular one. There's no difference inside there to there. Your motor mounts is the same, just a different color. But this one gives you more space inside of your chassis to put, you know, if you want to put a bigger motor inside this one. This one gives you more space because you got this side area. Unlike this one, you don't have that side area. This, you gotta, you know, create something here to try to put a battery or something on there. But this one here, you could take these pieces here. You could take this out, mount a battery here on this side, mount a battery here on this side, you know, mount your ESC here. You got a bigger motor. Your servo goes there. And then as you see underneath here, you got two center shafts. It's two pieces on this one. You have one that comes to here, and this one goes to there. And you got your centerpiece here, the brace to hold it, so it won't make so much, it won't have so much play when you hit a high speed. Then you see they give you a whole spare tire on both of them.
All right, so that was the shell of it, the outside of it, the inside of it. Now we're going to go inside the package, what it comes with, before I tell you what I'm going to do with them. So let's start off with the regular one. Get that open. Keep my plastic, because you know, like I always tell you, my manuals go up on the shelf. Alright, so inside one of the plastics, you have your servo mount, your arms for your servo, and your small pinion gear. I guess that's the regular pinion gear before you upscale it to go to your speedrunner So most likely I'll be using a regular pinion gear on this one. You know, but anyway, this is your servo mount with your arms for your servo, the screws, everything to mount your servo. Then on this one, you have a couple Velcro strips, the sticky Velcro strips. I guess that, I don't know, your battery, your ESC, whatever you want to mount with Velcro. That's what's inside here. You have some, your spur gear, some plastic spur gear. Then you have your speed, your bigger speed pinion gear. Like it is, though. They give you two pieces for your differential, the gaskets for it, two bigger spur gears, one bigger, one smaller, and your speed pinion gear inside there. You got your tools in here. You got two double-sided cushions, tapes right here against the mount your servo. They give you a bunch of stickers. I guess this is just for the hobby. I don't see where I would put any of these big stickers up on the top on the body. The body pretty much look good as it is, but you use it as you please. Me, I probably would use any of these small ones and tag the car. Pretty much I like the car as they is. I wouldn't overdo it with these ones. They already got a good design on them, but to each his own. You get two zip ties, I guess, to tighten up your wires, have your wires so they won't get into, you know, tangled up with no electronics. This one, and this is all of your parts that you could buy, aluminum, your arms, your tires, everything that you could get upgraded, aluminum, your rims. This is all of the cars that they have. I believe I have one. I don't have all of them. I just have one and I got these two. Then you have your manual to show you all of the pieces that's in your vehicle. So this is pretty good. You know, they give you a lot of upgrade parts and different cars that you can get. You know, if you want to go into this brand of vehicles, they give you everything that you can get. All of your vehicles inside there. So that was the manual, everything for the standard one. Let's go to the upgraded one. See what they have in this one. It's probably everything the same, but we're gonna check it out. Yeah, you got the same tools. This one, they give you three spur gears. They give you a small, medium, and a large spur gear. They give you the large pinion gear. They still give you the gaskets for your differentials. This one, they give you the same arms. But these arms on this one is metal for your servo. They give you the servo mount. And they give you two cushions inside. I guess if you gotta lift your servo mount up, they give you two Velcro straps. I guess if you wanna, if the battery is bigger than what, you know, the car's equipped for, you get the straps to strap your batteries down. And the same two zip ties. I believe the, oh, okay, they give you one thing extra in this one. It's the same two books, two manual books, upgrade book and a manual, the same sticker. But this one, they give you a whole nother sticker catalog because this got the zero, got the little blank circles in it. Three blank circles, and you can name your car, you can number your car how you want. So they give you all the numbers on it. They give you your single numbers, decorated numbers. Okay, so I gave you the car. I gave you the outside, inside, all the difference between these two vehicles. I gave you the what it comes with, the manual, all the extra stuff that they give you in the car. So what I'm gonna do with these cars, because two of the same cars, the build, only thing is different is the chassis, how you could build the car. That's the only thing I see difference. So what I'm gonna do, this one, I'm gonna make this one into my speed runner. I'm gonna throw the 6S motor inside of it. I'm gonna run it off 6S batteries. I'm gonna do this one to the max. I'm gonna air this one out. This one is going to be pushed up to the max. I wouldn't even think about putting an 8S inside here because that wouldn't even work. But a 6S, I could see a 6S going inside here. So that's how I'm going to run this one. This one, I'm going to put drifter tires on it. And I'm going to have this one as my drifter. I'm going to put a brush motor inside of it. I'm going to put the drifter tires on it. And I'm going to have this one running like a drifter. You know, this is going to be my slow. It's going to be slow. But I'm going to take these tires off. And I'm going to get regular drifting tires and have a sliding around, drifting around. You know, it's the same car. They built different. So I'm going to use them different. You know, and that's how I'm going to run them. That's how I'm going to put them. That's how I'm going to build them. You know, once I start building them, once I build them, I'm going to come back, show you how to upgrade this one. Oh, so for this one that I'm putting the 6S on it, you know, with the 6S, you know, I might have to play around with the gearing and everything a little bit, you know, more than this one. This one, I'm going to put set gearing, set motor. This one is done with the tires. This one is pretty much done. Until I'm ready to upscale this maybe to a 3S motor, then I get the upscale piece. This one, you know, it comes with where you can get the upscale motor mount so that you don't have to play around with the motor mount, getting it on and off. This one is like a smaller version of the Limitless or the Felony. So this one, I'm gonna put the Mod 1 gearing on it, the spur gear and the pinion gear. I'm gonna try to go with the with a 35 tooth spur gear and a 29 tooth pinion gear to see how they work. If I can get it in and it can fit, that's how I'm gonna run it. And that's gonna be this one off the 6S. So this one off the 6S with them gearing, yeah, she's definitely gonna come out the shop doing over 100. Easy. You know, I'm gonna throw the 6S Mamba inside there too. So she coming out the lot doing over 100. This one gonna be my drifter, and that's how I'm gonna build them. So once I get the building with it, I'm gonna show you how to set up. I'll probably do this one first to get the hang of everything because I'm throwing a little motor inside of it. This one gonna be a lot more upscaling to it. So I'm gonna do this one first. I'll probably throw the video up of doing this one just to show you how to get it into everything, to turn this one into a drifter, if that's what you wanna do with it. And then this one, I'm gonna show you how to do the speed run and turn it into a beast where she doing the 100, you know, a good 120 first run, you know, show you how to do that. So stay with me, come back. I'm gonna build these joints up, show you how to build them up. Only thing I might do is do my signature lights on them because they come with lights. So I might just do my signature LED strips on it to do the underglow. And that's about it. So come back with me, stay with me, like, share, subscribe, come back. And I'm gonna show you how to do this, son. All right, man. Next time.
What? Back to back Benzes with the wild gremlins, Gaudier style lenses, talents in the 40 cal. This is life now. Let me find out. You want the lifestyle of mine? No pal of mine. Running with goons with knife wounds from jail time. Got the squad looking like tycoon. We all shine while we poly with the flyest mommy on 25th Street. Watch a honey in the Lex do it. I'm in the 6B with the 12 next to it. You wanna stick me, then put your best to it. A die black, we see you in a law kingdom. You try that, check the fly cat 2.5, multiply that. Cash rules on my arm, I flash jewels and tattoos. You can look, but don't touch, we bad news.
American me, elegancy, treasury, with the hopes to be rich before they bury me. Born a Baptist, but moved on to higher practice. My fire ashes, only max I interact with, we all dons. Strong arm, a long con, but if it's war, we on. Coming for niggas who forced me wrong. Select features, sit back, connect the pieces, inject the thesis. Spoke to my pops and left me speechless. He saw me sprout, going through worlds that wore me out. Never call me out, bitches and money, that's what we all about. Through all about, landed here, beach houses with the chandelier. Me and my crew, mad cans of beers, coping. Live vibe, still eyes open, it's clear. Presidential suite, at the Tangier.
How you living on your block?
Mine's is hot. How you living on your block?
I got a lot. What's going down on your side? Who got shot?
Same shit, Doug.
Yeah, alright, I'll meet you up top.
Yo, it's hard to shake this feeling that I might get knocked.
Done, you know we don't stop. We can't close up shop.
Nothing less than how we steppin'. Coops kidded, cuties with it, sleazy dressin'. See me flexin', through the hood, these be stressin'. Illegal search, trying to find weapons for gun possession. Never want for questions, every move made is destined. Black professors, let's take it back to the essence. Another version of the Goldie Mad pimp servant. Convince the urban, Project Ghetto Prince emergent. Half Hispanic, hollow chips, massive damage. The path was granted, loaded gags, plastic cannon. Chipped up, live by morals, don't get it mixed up. This what? Millionaire strut with the crisp cut. Switched up, slow going, gold showing, dough flowing, eyes don't lie, hoes knowing. Main attraction, lace love in the latest fashion. Trained in Mackin, never rocking, gators clashing. Assorted wear, AZ firm, extraordinaire. Make it more severe, locking shit down all this year.
Nowhere to go from here, but the top of the sphere. Nothing stopping us here, we locking this here. With the black toaster, by my hip bone, fuck a holster. See me at the Copa, platinum choker. The guards with me, man, blunt smoke is hard to miss me. Pick one out of two dimes to twist me. New nines is crispy, mine on chips. Rhyme on shit that's strictly made for cats who's rich. Excuse me, is that your bitch in my six? Turning up the volume when she hear my hits on her wall, mad flicks. Now you want me blasted, but don't get it confused over this rap shit. Kinda lace, looking at diamonds in my onyx face. Oyster perpetual roly with the day and date. Y'all player hate this. Too fly for female singers who get facelifts and fake titties. We rule the world and take cities. I dreamed of the sun. Happy we made it past the Jakes, fakes, and fiends of the slum.
Whoa.
How you living on your block?
Mine's is hot. How you living on your block?
I got a lot. What's going down on your side? Who got shot?
Same shit, Doug.
Yeah, alright, I'll meet you up top.
Yo, it's hard to shake this feeling that I might get knocked.
Done, you know we don't stop. We can't close up shop.
It's a dope thing, niggas know the game don't change. From the coke game to the dope game, from the slow brain.
Fucking no name.
We done did it again, son, they can't fuck
no
around.
Down.
Know firm the game biz. Don't stop. From the coke game to the dope game.
Total package.
Niggas know that the game don't stop. From the coke game to the dope game, fucking no name.